Okay, so we're against Kled on this one. Never fought Kled. Like I said before, if you're watching the stream. Well, we'll see how this goes. Like I said before, if he lassos me, I don't have to walk away. I need to stay out of his Q, because that can do some decent damage. Or it, like, resets his auto attack or something. First blood. Really? Jesus. What the fuck is going on right now? That's what you get in bronze fucking normals. No, just play smart.
If I hate something, I destroy it. If I build something, I take it.
They must be
that thing is bullshit. That's what I want to stay away from when I hear that. You can push all you want, Kled, it's fine. Now I just froze this wave here. So now it means I don't have to worry about getting ganked by his jungler. He can't reach me. I'm gonna walk away. Break aggro. Lane's still frozen. Actually, mine's pushing. Back and then he's gonna TP the lane. Damn, yeah, missed it. Shit. What do you get? A ruby crystal, that's it. Ah. Fuck. Lost all those minions. Nice job, Rengar. Jesus, Rancor's, what is he, like 10? 4-0 already. I'm just basically using up my mana just to CS right now. This wave's gonna push in. Ah, froze it. Shit. I'm gonna head back and push that in further. He has no teleport, so which means I want to push this in quick so he misses all these minions. Perfect. Now he's going to miss all this money and experience right here. And I'm just going to hit the tower. And Wukong's down at the bottom, so I don't have to worry about him ganking me. I really don't have to worry about him ganking me now. And Kled's back. Yeah, see, he lost all of those minions. Because I don't know where Wukong is, or their mid laner.
I am done with this.
Buy some boots.
It will make a fine offering.
That's good.
Many gods ask for worship. They are weak gods.
Holy shit. Oh wow, that was close.
Thank you. not love. It is a kick in the pants.
He's gonna get greedy again. Ready? I'm gonna go for that one with no health left on it, see? Here, I got almost 2,000 gold, and there are waves under tower, so.
This is not what we have. It is what we have.
I want Swifties. And now we'll go. They're all AD as well. Let's just go Dead Man's. Always a solid choice. Health and armor.
They will learn or they will die.
I don't think this Wukong was going to do it. Israel's position is completely wrong. Oh, the hook. Wow. Jeez.
Life is too short for fear.
That's my pink. My pink. The balls to fight me? To fight me? Are you insane? Too many of them. I had no backup. Lucian is not dealing well at all. Hook him. No Rengar. He's about to die now again. Oh, well, that's going on. I'm gonna take this up here. Still fucking chasing me. Get out of here, bro. I got my ult is up, so I don't know what he's doing. Sit down. See that guiding? Building what? Kled still has no armor. No armor, no armor, no armor. Except Thresh. He don't count. Alright. Duskblade it is.
I break hearts. I break spines. Shut down.
Fresh, what are you doing, buddy?
It is the storm that is life.
This game again, Israel? It didn't work out for you last time. Didn't work out for you this time either. You can't see this. Hold on, I can do it right now. You're not missing anything. At least it doesn't, that's not what it looks like in mine. Hold on.
Your team has destroyed.
You're just missing my stats. There.
I am a teacher. Build
your own. I really want their red ball. This way because I have clear vision. And red buff, like I told you, see how I'm regenerating a shit ton of health real quick? That's what red buff does. Ooh, it's like a fight over here, boys. No problem. Crazy. Nice. Everybody's dead now. Ah. Should have hit my space bar. Couldn't see what I was doing. I think I got a double kill on that one though. Holy shit, that damage. Don't get kited, bro. Everybody here. Ah, fuck.
Flashed into it. Damn it.
I still got the tower. Oh, wait, I'm not running the loose. What the hell am I doing? I'm on a dust blade. Shit. Actually, I could do Yomu's first, it doesn't really matter.
Without change, something seeks inside us and send awakens.
You love Mac Whack-a-Mole. Precious. Damn, got collapsed on. Thank you. Like that? Yeah. Oh boy. I'm only gonna waste my health. Oh, I got grabbed. I was like, why the hell is... Am I not attacking? See you later, bro. I like this Rengar, knows what he's doing. A lot of gold. No, oh, Rengar's gonna leave right with her, yeah.
Shia priestess.
What do I want? Ezra's going AP, right? Yeah, he's AP, so I definitely need to get some magic resist. I'll go with a spirit visage. What do I want? A maw? Maybe a maw. Yeah, we'll do maw. I'm walking right through their jungle here, and I'm gonna just take this inhibitor because there's no tower here to stop me anymore. Steal the red buff. Oh no, I'm not. It's not up. They're not in range. I have a little bit of time here. Seconds and their red is up, and then I'm gonna steal it and get the hell out of here. Two, one, here it comes. Now that their carry is dead. At least they didn't give up. Usually team getting that breast hole. Well, damn, 21-4. I mean, he definitely topped the damage meters. Yeah, he did. He's got almost double my kills, but yet I have only 5,000 damage less than him. So. Alright, well, that's going to be my stream for the night because I need to go to bed. I got to be up early tomorrow. It's voting time, so if you're not voting for Trump, don't forget. Democrats, you vote on November 9th. So, alright, guys. Have a good one.